Do you know your evacuation route? Step one is to think about your community and surrounding area. What are all the ways you can leave your neighborhood? Step two, learn your evacuation routes, practice with your household, don't forget about your pets, and identify where you will stay. Step three, when a disaster strikes, follow the instructions from local emergency managers and first responders on how to get to safety. Visit Ready.gov for tips to prepare to protect yourself and others.